AI might make Africa wealthier than the Western world within the next couple decades. I want to explain why that is. Think about the economics in the Western world. Who makes a lot of money in the West? It's usually white-collar professionals. But what does AI replace? Above anything else, AI replaces white-collar workers. When AI gets to a certain point, and it's probably going to be in the next 5 years, a majority of the white-collar jobs are going to be done better by AI than they will by human beings. So if white-collar workers are all replaced, the main core and strength of the Western world is gone. But for Africa, because they don't rely on white-collar workers for their economies in the same way, this is actually going to be a benefit. So a lot of the roles that are not currently met in a white-collar capacity in Africa are now they're just going to be substituted in with AI, which highlights the strength of Africa, which is going to be the raw resources and the ability to value add. And that's why I think if you're really forward-thinking, you don't want to put all of your eggs in a Western basket. You really want to look at relocating your business and your efforts to Africa. But I want to know what you guys think. Am I being too optimistic on AI benefiting Africa? Or do you think that maybe I'm right and that Africa is going to be able to rise much more quickly with access to artificial intelligence? Let me know in the comments below. Anyway, hope that's of value to you. Just some quick thoughts at the beginning of the day. I'll see you on the next video.